Algeria plays an offensive defense with depth, but not very aggressive. Key point in Danish attack is to have dynamic and precise timing. Pivot keeps his position in the center of the defense. Denmark left back and pivot play 2-3 and find an excellent shooting solution, 3-2 in the right side.